going, Sastapas? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. The swim, guess I'm going. So way down this way and the wall. At least I know what two of them are. Well, two I know I can kill. One of them on the corner, one up in the air. Maybe it's two in the air I can kill. My phantom blade. There we go, noisy after. I should use health thingies, but I'm too stupid to do that. Okay.
Hold your positions, man. have a look.
Just kill me.
I'll get you, Sharon.
I do hope you have something to compare.
See ya.
Okay, I know what my plan is now.
Hold your positions, men.
Stab him in the dick.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Tiber, come away!
And the story is done.
It's done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
Isn't the master the sage? That's so long. stuff going on outside with my family. Just ignore that. How long does it need to do the load?
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Well, where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
My gosh, he's very wise but creepy. Also can be quite funny sometimes. Where is the next mission to? It is over here. It's the nearest far shell point. All points of interest. This one's the closest one. So we first travel there.
Over here.
Maybe I should get a better gun. Nah, it's fine.
The prince in Paris.
Oh, it's a lot of money. Right. It's a way to just track it. Except in track.
Prince is still alive!
Ah! I can't believe it!
I keep a track for now.
Where do you think you're going? What are you...
This armor we're in now, like the chest armor, cost 5,000 something, I believe it did. And so that mission over there, I'm gonna do that after my free time. Run and keeping tracked.
Once you fled to the colonies, you really shouldn't come back.
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
There's a room like this one where in camp. Oh, I have to go to the green thing. Let's go on somewhere else completely different then. Okay. So 4, 5.
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lacer.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lacer, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Okay, where's this? Okay, the mission's over here, yeah, have a go. Fast travel point, but yeah. Oh, yeah, this one is the closest one. Unless I'm wrong on that.
whatever you want, citizen.
Aw, oh, I didn't save him in time. Actually, 5 episodes in like a minute now. Minute and a half. Let's stop recording.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
moist.
Can I pick locks? If I have to pick locks, go. Okay, I need to leave an episode of this. If I guess that's like button, subscribe, and take. See you guys next time. Peace.